Oh, you should learn anything that you see above. That's a choice. That's why I say everything in the code that I've written is tailored to the individual person based on the principle that I've outlined throughout this entire program. I mean, you know, you solve the problems of the individual person, you solve the problems of all people, okay? So, yes, you learn anything. I don't want that to be misinterpreted. You listen to everybody, particularly white people. Shouting down white people when they're talking is something I'd never do. Let that white person talk, because white people know a lot, and they have intentions, and those intentions just may affect you. You better find out what they are, all right? Information is power. There's a radio station here, Radio 1, Dr. Kathy Hughes. I mean, they use that slogan, and that's a slogan that really means something.
Mm-hmm.
Information is power. That's telling you something about doing something. See, a lot of slogans that black people have don't tell you anything about what to do. That's a slogan that tells you what to do. Get information. I don't care where this information is coming from. Because the more you know and understand about anything, a grain of sand at the bottom of the ocean, the more you know and understand about that grain of sand, might, somewhere down the line, make you more powerful than you already are. So have an open mind. When people are talking, particularly people who know a little something, and just about everybody knows something, listen. Don't shut people down when they are talking. You learn something, even if it's no more than what they are talking is nonsense. You've learned something there, and you've learned why it's nonsense. That starts you to thinking, all right? So it's no harm whatsoever. I want that to be clearly understood, but be able to tell what you're listening to, be able to interpret it, what you're listening to, and then think over it and pick out the things that you can use in order to do what? Solve problems, and leave the things that don't solve problems, leave that be. That's it. Very simple.